I said, that's too early, you gotta stop. Yeah, remember, because there was that hotel back down there? We were driving up here from somewhere with Dakota, because remember?
Not up here, but we were in
There's a hotel up there. So if you keep driving, you're going to go to that hotel. Is that what you have? Club Chalet.
Is that the hotel? There.
It's weird how it hits some places in Gatlinburg. Like certain places skip like one thing. There's houses. There's cabins or something. It's just so pretty. I would love to live up here.
It looks like that little stump right there, barbed wire.
Ew. It's like dirt rubber. How do I get out of here in the intercom?
Those are nice.
I wouldn't even try because, look, they don't have guardrails. You done.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Where
are you going to go to?
I've never seen
it back here.
I've never been up here.
Well, it can go forever.
Over Gatlinburg,
though.
I've never been to over. I wonder if there's more
fires up there. Let's go to the top of the mountain. Yeah, let's go to the top of the mountain. Me and Trent want to go to the top of the mountain.
Well, make up your own mind.
I said go to the top of the mountain, and then he's going back down.
There's only like 1 more mile up there.
I don't care.
You should have just took it. There are always going to be hills and valleys in our lives. Torn well for you on Air One. Now, obviously, the hills are awesome. We love hills. It's so good to feel like God is right there next to you. You can take on the world and bring it on. And then that's usually followed by one of those valleys where you just go, like, okay, God, you can forget about me. What's going on?
I started recording too late.
And you're in that situation, but if you are stuck in one of those situations, we'd love to be praying with you and supporting you as much as we can. It's kind of cool getting to pray over every single prayer request that comes in. So if you would like prayer for your valley, whatever it may be, let us know how we can be.
Blinkers, what?
Blinkers.
That means go slow.
I'm Toby Mack.
Behind the Music, Air One.
They got grass growing.
There's a milestone moment in every believer's journey when God's mercy and grace invade their lives.
Google burnt cabins.
For me, it happened as a kid when I was invited to a basketball camp that led to a youth pastor sitting us down in the front of our cabin and reading God's word to us. I heard the gospel.
I don't smell anything.
Remember how smoky it was in Knoxville? Imagine how smoky it was down here.
This is where all of mostly the fires
were at.
And opens our eyes to the truth of God. I hope it takes people back to their moment when God's love rushed in and met them where they were. That very moment that love broke through the darkness in their lives and they believed.
I didn't even know there was a driveway right there. Oh, I didn't even see it coming up.
Thank you.
I think of fire, I was expecting it to be totally wild.
Me too. When the things on the news did not get that totally wild. Over there. Why are you breaking for, idiot?
See, Mom, I'm not the only one. Look at that,
Mustang?
Yep. No, Dodge.
I don't know. I was trying to say something, but I don't know. I was like doing it all the time. It was a dog.
We made that real hard turn around.
Bless space.
Usually it'll do when I brake and then when I let off the brakes up here. And then when it stops up there, it doesn't let the brake thing catch up.
The brake thing.
I do not release it. Where are we going now?
We're going to Gatlinburg?
This is Gatlinburg.
Yeah, it says Haunted Adventure. Is it that museum or whatever?
There's a mini Herbie the Love Bug.
Oh gosh. Best story of the place ever.
I like this one.
Says stop and they just keep walking.
They should have.